It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk that makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag roll up, stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that have dried upon some line that keeps you in the back rows by the rivers of my memory, ever gentle on my mind. I'm not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted in their columns now that binds me, or something that somebody said because they thought we'd fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back road by the rivers of my memory. Forever you're just gentle on my mind. Through wheat fields and the clothesline and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other fellas crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and summer's sun will brighten up my blind. Nothing real, I cannot find you walking on the back roads, forever rowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from the gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. I eat a roughing coat pile and a dirty hat pulled over across my face. Through cupped and drowned a tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waving from the back road by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling gentle on my mind. Thank you. Glen Campbell's song. Whoopee, baby.